What happened to you?
How come you're all alone? I asked for lots of help.
You sounded drunk or something on the radio.
If I didn't see it with my own eyes, I'd never believe it.
Believe what?
It was horrible. And he almost broke my shoulder.
Look, what are you trying to say? If you don't make sense, we'll never get to the bottom of this. Now, who slugged you?
Inspector Clay.
What?
It was Clay, all right. Only not like we remembered him. Well, his plane was busted into, wasn't it?
Next, you'll tell me you saw skeletons.
We did, earlier.
Now I know you're off your rocker.
All of us saw it. The lieutenant, the colonel, everybody.
Where's the lieutenant now?
We've got to find him. Mrs. Trenner's gone. I was left here to guard her. But Clay showed up and put me out of the running. And the second time tonight, and I'm getting darn tired of it.
Which way were they going?
Off that way.
Come on!
Then one day it could all be gone. One big puff of smoke and ball of fire. All that out there. The stars, the planets. All just an empty void.
You two had better come along with us.
Come with you?
Where?
The police station.
So it seems you think you have the upper hand. Look out that window.
Jeff.
She is unarmed. But he would kill in seconds if I so choose.
Holy cow! Look there. It's Clay, all right. There's no mistaking that.
And he's got Mrs. Trent.
Get your gun ready.
From all I've seen tonight, guns won't do any good. Clay is dead, and we buried him. How are we going to kill somebody that's already dead? Dead! And yet there he stands. That other one earlier, I emptied a full clip into.
I'm seeing it. That's the only reason I'm listening to you. Look, I've got an idea. Hurt him or not, we've got to try something. I'm going to sneak up behind him and whop him over the head. That ought to make a move. Follow me. Even when Clay was alive, he couldn't run fast enough to catch me. So when he does, you grab Mrs. Trent and run like lightning in the opposite direction.
Oh, you think it'll work?
Know of anything else to try?
Be all right. Take care of the others.
Your men have felled the big one. This could only happen because the electrode ray is off. He'll walk again when I turn it on.
Call it. Right there.
Suppose the lieutenant and the others are in that thing.
Well, supposing there are Martians or something in there.
Come on, let's go.
Open up in there. Open up.
Get that door open.
Colonel, I wouldn't know one switch from another.
Jeff, the ship's on fire.
Oh, wonder if that's the last we see of them.
Perhaps. But sooner or later, there'll be others.
Look!
Have they caught that woman? That thing yet?
Hey, that's right. There's another ghoul running loose.
And it's my guess that she'll look like him.
With the ship and the ray gun gone, they have no control. We gotta hand it to them, though. They're far ahead of us.
My friend, you have seen this incident based on sworn testimony. Can you prove that it didn't happen? Perhaps on your way home, someone will pass you in the dark, and you will never know it, for they will be from outer space. Many scientists believe that another world is watching us this moment. We once laughed at the horseless carriage, the aeroplane, the telephone, the electric light, vitamins, radio, and even television. And now some of us laugh at outer space. God help us in the future.